This gets turned over in center. Lehkonen carries in. Scores! Artturi Lehkonen puts this one through Connor Hellebuyck, and it is a one-goal game.
Well, you almost hate to admit it, but you had a sense that this game could turn into a wild one after going up 4-0, and then Hellebuyck lets an uncharacteristic goal, and quite frankly, that first goal against wasn't even close to his style. And again, here, this one just beats him clean 5-hole right on the ice. It's almost like the Habs have got a bit of a book. We've seen a lot of shots on the ice against Hellebuyck. That 5-hole has been a little bit leaky here tonight. 2 goals through the wickets, and a 4-goal lead has evaporated now to 1 with 1.5 minutes remaining in the first period.